So in the question we have that there is a 20 centimeter long column of air. It is trapped by a column of 15 centimeters of Hg. So L1 is equal to 20 and small h is equal to 15. Now, and when L1 is equal to 20 and small h is equal to 15, the tube is horizontally placed. This is the portion occupied by the mercury. It's 15 centimeters. And the portion occupied by gas is this much. It is 20 centimeters. Atmospheric pressure, that is capital H, is equal to 75 centimeters of Hg. We need to find the length of air column, that is L2. When the tube is held vertically upwards with open end up. So when the position of tube is like this, and this is the mercury column, we need to find this portion. In this case, let's take this as case 1. And this is case 2. In case 1, as it is held horizontally, pressure will be equal to H, that is capital H. So pressure is equal to 75 centimeters. And in case 2, as it is held vertically upwards, pressure is equal to capital H plus small h. Capital H is 75 plus height of mercury will be 15 centimeters. This is equal to 90 centimeters. We need to find the length of air column in this case. So we know the formula P1 L1 is equal to P2 L2. P1, this is P1 and this is P2. P1 is 75 centimeters. L1 is 20 centimeters. P2 is 90 and L2 we need to find. 0, 0 will get cancelled. 3, 3 is a, and 3, 25 is a. So L2 will be equal to 16.7 centimeters approximately. So the option is 3.